What a bag. I want that cheese. You want more cheese now? You want some of you?
What happened to you?
A lacrosse team kicked my ass.
Did you just say lacrosse?
Yeah. I went over there, and then a girl invited me up to a room, and then this guy Duke showed up, so please.
God damn it, Moran. We are football players. We don't mingle with lacrosse players. I told you that.
You also say a lot of stupid shit. What's the big deal?
The big deal is you broke the truce.
What truce?
Since the beginning, football ruled BMS. We got the glory, we got the fame, we got the broads. But in the early 80s, a new sport came to campus. A sport called lacrosse. The lacrosse players weren't as talented as the football players, but what they lacked in athletic ability, they made up for with their good looks, their awesome hair, and their daddy's money. In 1982, the campus proved too small for both squads. And a war erupted. No one knows the true origins of the war, but whatever the origins, the war was long and it was brutal. The war lasted 4 years, ending in 1986 when a truce was finally declared. For 24 years, football and lacrosse have coexisted peacefully on this campus. Until tonight.
It's on, bro! It's on!
Duke Wellingham and those lacrosse pussies don't know who the hell they messed with. I hate Moran and Shiloh as much as everyone else, but they're still football players, and that demands respect!
Yeah! Yeah. And we're gonna put dildos on a lacrosse player's head!
Yeah! 2 points for Shiloh.
Where's my baby? Right, okay? You can still go to football, right?
I'm fine, baby. Those dudes are gonna be mad they ever messed with us!
Yeah! 3 points for Shiloh.
No, you will not jeopardize our future.
No, but baby, they put a big
as old... As in, I'll handle those lacrosse players. You, stay out of it.
Okay. I'm so glad I got you looking out for me.
-6 points for Shiloh. This war is serious business. Those who aren't with us are against us. In the end, BMS will have either a football team or a lacrosse team. But it will not have both! Yeah!
Where are they?
Who?
The lacrosse losers who beat up my crack.
Oh, the boys are at morning brunch. I'm Lindsay.
Denise.
Listen, last night was just such drama. But you know boys, they're always starting something.
Do you live here?
Oh, yes. But we are planning on moving soon. We definitely need a bigger foyer. Would you like a drink?
Bro, that must have been a horrible birthday. What did you do?
I threw that cheap-ass Rolex at Mom and told her to get me a Patek, or I was going to Spain for Christmas. Ah!
Somebody!
Brian! Get down here!
Brian, what are you doing?
Brian, get down here!
This is ridiculous.
I don't know about this. I think this is over the top.
Yeah. You lay a hand on my hair and my dad will sue your ass. He's the biggest lawyer in Connecticut. Champ.
Okay. Just this once.
No, not my hair, bro! Not my flow! Come on! No! Huh? No! 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 You're gonna die!
And the worst thing about Duke is that I know he's seeing other girls. I know it.
Of course he does, Lindsay. He's a laxer. They're the hottest, richest guys on campus. And, well, comes with the territory.
Wait, you girls are all fine with that?
Oh, well, what other choice do I have? I mean, Duke's family practically started Connecticut. I'm just lucky to know him.
Who cares what his family started? You girls need to learn to stick up for yourselves.
How do we do that?